don't know when, I don't know how, but I know something's starting right now. Watch and you'll see. Someday I'll be out of your world.
Good morning and welcome to the Daily Panther. Today is Monday, June 8th, 2020, and your hosts today are Caroline and Stephanie.
Announcement.
PHS Quizmaster Mr. Campbell will be live on Wednesday at 7 p.m. with a 30-question Kahoot. All questions relate to Pleasantville High School. Put it in your calendar. There will be great prizes for winners. We hope that this will be a fun event as the year winds down. Here's a pun from Danny. It is called Bunzai. Can you guess why? The Daily Panther is looking for your favorite artwork, photos, and videos from the senior parade. Send them to phsdailypanther@gmail.com.
The bi-weekly lunchtime quizzes on Tuesdays and Thursdays are still happening on Twitter. Just go to @phsquiztime.
Can you guess who are in these old photos?
They are from the PHS staff. Send your guesses to phsdailypanther@gmail.com and mention #I'm puzzled, #I'm innocent, and #MyBigSmile next to each guess. The answers will be on Wednesday's Daily Panther along with new ones. The answers to Wednesday's old photos are #TeddyBear is Mrs. Warren and #Sailor is Mrs. Conrad.
Daily Panther fun fact. The Eiffel Tower grows in the summer. This historic structure is made of iron. Metal expands with heat. As a result, the Eiffel Tower can grow more than 15 centimeters or 6 inches in hot weather. Wow. Thank you for watching the Daily Panther and have an awesome day.
Working my last nerve, acting like a big fish in a small pond.
Swimming upstream while everyone else is swimming down.
If you ask me, it's because she's a Pisces.
No question about it.
She sure is acting fishy lately.
She's easy and she's dreamy.
Her head's up in the foam. Her eyes have gone all gleamy. It's like there's no one home. She floats away the days, moping on the coastal shelf.